71 June. How many years is it now? 39? 40 almost, maybe 39 and a half. So I still remember what I did in class 6, 7th year. Who was our teacher? Who punched us? Where did we kneel down? Where did we front row? All those things will come. And you will never forget even after 40 years. You will never forget your friends. The friendship that you build is friendship forever, for lifetime. You have created friends for lifetime. Your teachers. Today we talk to Mr. Kale with great reverence. You have heard of Mr. Kale? No. He's there in Bangalore, he's going to Pune shortly. He's staying with his younger son. So, you know, we talk to them with great reverence because they care for us. We give them so much respect. And today we talk to many teachers. Mr. Dhanapal was one of them. He's from North India, Chandigarh. He settled down in Chandigarh. They're all old people now. But we keep talking to them on the phone as if, you know, they are family members. They won't even forget, they have forgotten our faces, but they remember our names. And when we met, in between we meet them. Like I was in Delhi, I met Mr. Dhanapal, especially invited him to my house. Then he had come to meet his son. So that bond that you create with your principal, you never forget your first principal, you never forget your the principal will bring your person out. Okay, you never forget your headmaster, your register. But I'm telling you, there are people from my class, from senior to me, you'll find Mr. Ramesh Bhatt, Mohan Shetty. They go all the way from Bangalore to Chandigarh to meet Major Archan Singh, who was our first headmaster. They go from here to just to meet him. So the bond that you create is something great.